Before you begin, I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, so you will not miss any of our entertaining videos to take care of your health. Look what happens when you mix clove with lemon. In brief moments, a written explanation. Lemon and clove are two of the foods most used to make some natural remedy, or home remedy. These are used to prevent or fight diseases throughout the human body, but what you will today surprise you. The lemon is a very powerful citric, and the clove is quite powerful and very used in the preparation of infusions. When we join these two powerful foods, an aroma is formed that serves as a natural repellent for flies and other insects. If your house is always full of flies, before going to the market to buy insecticides that apart from correcting the pest also cause damage to your health and that of your own, first give a taste of this home remedy that is equally effective and powerful, and the most important thing is that it does not leave toxic waste like insecticides. It is important to keep in mind that flies and other insects are carriers of bacteria and diseases. Only domestic flies have about 1 million bacteria in their body, which can transmit when they are placed on food, on your skin, or on some other surface. Preparation: to prepare this natural repellent you only need lemons and cloves. Its preparation is quite simple, all you have to do is cut two lemons in half, and with a portion of clove embed them in each of the halves of the lemons. After you have the lemons with the cloves embedded, place them in the main places where the presence of these insects is common, in order to be able to drive away these dangerous bugs. If you like the video, and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, to share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos.